From the Queen City of the South, I'm Trouble Strafe, and today we're playing some, well, Pokemon, and it's been forever since I last played that spade. It's been forever since I last played, and I'm switching jobs, so there's that, which makes me, I'm gonna be jobless in a few days, so there's that. I haven't played Pokemon in a long time. I'm not even updated with like Sun and Moon and stuff. Damn. You're not staying in. Dang it. You're gonna sub. Yeah, so I haven't played in a long time. I'm not even sure if this works. So what I'm gonna do. Huh. If I were in his position, I would switch. Uh-huh. Okay. So do I have like, yeah, aromatherapy, perfect. There we go. Aromatherapy. An explosion if he likes. Again, I haven't played in a while, and of all things that I wanna upload, it's this. So we go for their light screen as it goes for the Psyshock. Or the psychic. I haven't even played like Sun and Moon. Sort of interested to play again. I don't think it can survive. I got nothing for it. So we're just gonna see if we can survive. Which I doubt. Should go for it again though. Oh, went for the safe Psyshock. Pangoro. Parting shot. Wow. This thing is super fast. I don't think I have anything that's faster than this. Yeah, I think that's GG for now. Alright. Oh my gosh. It's been such a long time. I've been playing a lot of Division lately. I hate this game. I don't know why I play it. And yeah, I can't record it though. I think there's like a, I think I need to buy like an SSD or something for it to go faster. I'm not even sure if my processor can handle it. I think it's bottlenecking in the processor or the graph or the RAM. It's either of those three. Okay. Well, I have this. Flinch. Yeah, right. This is Pokemon after all. Getting crit is part of it. So I wonder what's new with Sun and Moon. Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. I did play Sun and Moon. I did get into VGC just a bit, but not as much. So if you decide to go for the Seismic Toss, I do have Rest. Counter, interesting. But Air Slash is a special move. Just saying. Okay. Soul Rock it is. Soul Rock is leftovers. Okay. Ouch. Alright, these switch-ins have got to stop. Speaking of switch-ins. Oh. I don't miss this game. But I play it anyway. Okay, 2, 3, 4 should be faster. Let me show you what a Stone Edge looks like. That's what a Stone Age looks like. These random battles are something. I'm playing random battles. We should actually just, you know, try Battle Factory actually. Where's Battle Factory? We're gonna try that next. Ouch. Earsley-ish. I dare you to switch. I dare you to switch. I just need this thing down. I don't even know what these abilities are. Leaf Guard? Queenly Majesty? How do you search for it? What is it? What Pokemon? Serena. What is it? Sunny Day. Allies protected from. Okay. Earsleash. Doing 39. I'm gonna go rest. Probably need this thing, so yeah. Hey, that's nice. Okay, now. Huh, interesting. Don't think you can do much. I'm gonna knock off. Probably banded Kingler. Oh, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. Hit him with a Mega Horn. Ouch. That hurt. Okay. So now we go for the Seed Flare. I wanna do two battles though, but why? Maybe I should have gone to Shaymin instead. Oh, fighting an ice. Don't see you that often. Okay, this is bad. No matter what I do, he's gonna go for the nice move, right? So I took so much. Switch. Perfect. Yeah. All right. So we're not doing anything with this. So Fire Blast. That didn't do much. Okay. So I mean, gonna have to burn it. But what is this going to counter? Then I'm gonna have to Air Slash here. Whether it goes Serena or Crabomble. Yeah. It's safe no matter what. Because if I go Leech Seed and goes to this, I don't get any damage. So there we go. Okay, he's just staying in. Okay. So, are we doing this or are we doing this? I mean, okay, there we go. Am I faster? Yeah, I should be faster. This thing is annoying. Ice and fighting at the same time, too. Let's just do random battles for now. Okay. I'm gonna go for a nice move. Do I need Chandelure? Survive. Ouch. Alright, I'm not sure what that thing's packing, but it could be something harsh. Could be a Choice Banded. You don't want to miss, use Accelerock. Wow, I should have gotten that. I hope Air Slash gets it though. I don't know if that was a wrong move. We have Chansey left. This will be annoying. This is tough. I need Shaymin alive too. I actually do need Shaymin alive. Oh no. Do I need a seed? Nope. Psychic it is. Chansey will be like the annoying one. I'm gonna go psychic. Alright, now this is annoying. Okay, so Stealth Rock counters off world and protect. So the best thing to do is lower its special defense. So we're gonna keep going psychic until we lower its special defense. It can soft boiled all at once. Just need the special defense down. This will be a long game. Okay, we're getting another one while waiting for this one. He can like wait it out if he wants. Okay, so this thing might have Shell Smash, so I have to go for Hex and run him on a timer too. Let's try poisoning him in the meantime. 10%. Wait a minute, it's sheer force, so nothing will take effect. Oh my gosh, this will take forever. You know what, I'm gonna rock polish like until I'm gonna stop attacking. I'm gonna rock polish up. Yeah, this will be a forever game. Ancient power. All right. I see you. All right. There we go. Rock polish up. We're gonna go for the drain punch. Rock polish up. Rock polish up. Oh, nice. Who would have thought? I don't know what you're gonna do, but if you're gonna get me stuck, then I want Chatot though, but can't hit it. Rock polish, Destiny Bond. We're gonna wisp, just in case. He wants to play the PP game. He actually doesn't he know I have two Pokemon? I can Leech Seed and like do crap. Alright. So this is going well. Huh. Well, he's gonna knock out one Pokemon, so you know it is what it is. Oh my god. Alright, whatever, man. Wow, really? Really? That didn't kill. Man, this guy really won't give up. Sheesh. Hey, what are you? Don't you have anything else to do? Don't I have anything else to do? Oh, he has a lot of battles. What about us? We're getting there to like half and half. Well, I got nothing for this, to be honest. But this is useful. He's gonna go for the Stealth Rock, isn't he? So we're just gonna go for the Jump Kick. Huh. Stone Edge. Cause you're gonna do something dumb. You're gonna go to Mega Gengar and do crap. I shouldn't have gotten rid of Excavalier. This would have gone way better. Okay, now I have two games stalling. Oh my gosh, why'd you disconnect? Sheesh, now we have to wait. Oh my goodness. Come on, man, I have like two Pokemon. I mean, granted, there isn't a lot of PP, but like, how much does Stealth Rock have? Like, how many PP does it? 32. We're gonna attack once. He has 13, 12, 26, and 9. 26, 26, 12. So that's 39, 47. Are you kidding me? Are you? That's like four. All right. You really will do this. Oh no. I'm gonna have to stay in because. Yeah, that's why. I swear I hate this game. This guy's really. Huh. Why? Does Steel Cell resist that thing? Calm Mind. Okay, you have to get toxic now. So yeah, you're not doing this. Light Screen. I mean, I can just leech seed and like negate the toxic spikes, so I don't get what your goal here is. Do I attack? Okay, I'm gonna attack. Wait, is he taking poison damage? Okay, he is. Alright, so. Need something that has, like, protectors. Okay, we're gonna have to substitute because thing needs to go. Still has one Stealth Rock, too. You're gonna have to soft boil. Getting rid of that 16 soft boil, that will take time. Alright. If you kill me, then I kill you. Alright, it's good that I did that, but now is the problem of getting two. Ooh! Hey! Wait, why was I faster though? Oh, Unburden! Right. Oh, perfect. This is so good. Oh, crap. Okay. I do need this for a lot of things. So, Vanilla Lux it is. Man. Do I have, like, enough attacking moves on this thing? Do I want to switch out and then... Right, I'm so dumb. Leech Seed. Do I rest? Okay, I'm dumb. Why didn't I figure this out a while ago? Dang it. Ooh, my heart. Alright, perfect. Now, I wonder if PP gets lost while you're resting. Alright, he's gonna go for the thingy, so I'm gonna go to this and close combat. My PP's all good. Thingy. I mean, he loo. Okay, he went for the Z move. I have to go for the Stone Edge just in case he decides to do something funny. Go for this. Now he might protect or something. Alright, perfect. Now we attack. I mean, you can save all you want. Man, why didn't I figure this out earlier? I had to drag it for so long. Whoa. Okay, I'm dumb. Could lose this. EQ. Yeah, I could. Could definitely. Why didn't I just Dragon Pulse? Oh my gosh. He could miss. He could miss. And the last Pokemon could be very weak to this, so come on. Come on. Yes. I really thought I would lose that. Yes. Yeah. Life Orb, whatever. And he lost anyway, so get another one. So basically this video is dictated by how long I get to kill this guy. So as soon as this battle ends. Alright, well, this isn't a good... Paralyze it first. And then go for the Stealth Rock. Do I need this? Yeah, I need it. Just went for the toxic instead. Alright, we're gonna EQ instead. Spikes. Alright. It's way too much. Do I have defog? Yes. Okay. Spikes, right? We're gonna have to give up eventually, though. And you have 6 and 8, I can rest and just air slash the entire time, so... Let me show you what I mean. There we go. I rest. No. Yeah... I Leech Seed. Waste a few turns. Alright. 1-2-4, 1-7-4. Oh yeah, I know that Drudgegun is kind of slow. So... don't have anything for this except... like the Ansi don't do much. Oops. So I guess Earthquake it is. Okay, wait. Oh my gosh, I thought that's pure fire type now, or like Groudon with the thingy. All right so Glare. Dang it, I'm so dumb. Right, we're gonna defog this because that's annoying. And we're gonna rest, because we can. We're gonna waste like a bunch of turns. Okay. Aromatherapy. Rest. Wait, did I have like wish? I might need this, so I'm just gonna go for that. Gonna go for the protect just to waste a turn. Leech seed here, even though it's useless. Okay, now that the fire is gone, we're just gonna have to go for the moonblast. Protect, and then leech seed. I hope he realizes that, like, does nothing. Like, I don't lose PP while I'm doing that, so. Okay. He's gonna go for the fire punch, so I'm just gonna have to try the defog one last time. Alright. It's all ground, too, so. I'm gonna have to Will-O-Wisp here. There we go. Switch to Lando. And then switch to no. We need you to use your soft boiled. Or not. Yeah, I'm so good. It's all locked though. He's gonna SD. He's gonna sucker punch what? He's gonna sucker punch this? Alright, now he negates it. Alright. Okay, now you're scaring me. Okay. Now something has to die. Pain split. Hey, that worked out. Rest. I wonder if he's gonna go for the SP. Oh crap. Sub. Yeah. Post combat. Aw. Should have gotten the justified boost. Okay, now we are slash. Nah, leech seed. Don't wanna be super. Ah, this guy. Seriously. Okay, now this is bad. 211, 216. Alright, I can Stone Edge. Ooh, that scarf. Alright, that scarf too. And try to flinch. So now we go in for game. Alright. Going back. Going mega. Psyshock. It is Scarf though, so. Okay. EQ is gonna kill me, but Fire Punch too, so. I guess Psyshock. Will Moonblast do more though? Alright. Earth Power. Gonna rest. Hey, that killed. KO'd. There's no killing in Pokemon. Okay. Huh, I have no choice then. Ouch. Wow, really? Shadow Ball, huh? Leech Seed. Oh my gosh. I wish the just I never got the Alolan Persian so far, I think. Wow, that didn't kill. That did not kill. Leech Seed again. Oh, I think we're gonna lose this. Hit him with a Dazzling Gleam. Oh my god. How much did we take from that Fire Blast? 20.6. You're coming in at less than 20. Your Scarf, you're useless. Damage is damage. Okay. We have one more soft boil though, so gonna go for the Seed Flare. Seed Flare again. Then we need to sub up. We got him. Sheesh. You know, if I rest, I don't use PP. Oh, definitely faster than me. This sucks. GG. Oh, come on, come on, hit. Yes. Okay. Toxic's not gonna bring it down fast enough. I don't think the Ansi's fast enough to. Oh, I still lose. You could miss Fire Blast. Wow, extra sensory. Rub it in. Rub it in. Yes! Could have T-bolted too. But I didn't know how much I would do. Okay, now finally we win this stupid game. Well, it takes 75 seconds left, so we're gonna wait this out. This guy's an ish. He really will wait this out. Isn't there like a game mode where like you? Now, where is that? Yeah, I think this is it. It's like a random thing and you just pick one Pokemon. Yeah. Oh my goodness. I missed. I should have used Air Slash. Air Slash. What are you gonna do? Protect the entire time? Please protect. Like, oh my god. I should have used Air freaking Slash. Can't believe I missed. Alright, so this is a 1v1, I think. Out of the entire Pokemon. Huh. Not doing crap to that thing. My bad. Dragon to Dragon, but I'm like, I don't have anything. Sky Attack! Earth Power. How much does Earth Power do? Sheesh. 18. Okay, finally. Finally. Ouch. Wait, what? What? No, what? We're doing that again. What? Why didn't that work? Finally. Sheesh. All that for... Worth it, bro. I wonder if he finds it worth it. I doubt it. Like, I didn't. It was a waste of time. Anyway, I don't expect a response from him. Or even if I did, that'll be so annoying. So, we're gonna end this off with a 1v1. Seriously. Alright. No. Just want I Lazykin sounds good. Alright, well, we're gonna end it on this game. It's been a while. I hope you enjoyed it to an extent. Maybe next time we'll try to reach like 1500 or 1600, because right now we're at 1400. Oh my gosh. Oh, I was hoping. Oh. Counter. Well, that's alright. Anyway, hope you liked the video. Like the video if you like it. Subscribe to show your support to the channel, and don't forget that I'll see you in the next video, whenever that will be.